Hello, today I'm in Mercedes GLK. In this video I'll show you how to find digital speedometer. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using this panel on the steering wheel. Firstly, let's go to trip and now scroll until you see digital speedometer. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.